Oh, thank Kansas, she's awake.
Give her some room. She's probably still in shock. What happened? And why does my face hurt? You should just tell her. Just don't let her walk just yet. Her legs are probably a little weak. Tell me what? Huh. Clayton, the bear. It took half your face. What? Clayton, you're up. They wouldn't let me see you. What's wrong with her face?
Really? But I knew you were going to do this. Just be grateful that she's alive.
Lightning, it's going to be okay.
Is she okay? I knew that they shouldn't have gone.
I'm fine, guys. My face just hurts a little.
I'm sorry, Clayton.
For what?
I ran away. I should have saved you.
It's okay, son. You were both scared. And as you saw, everyone has a different way of showing it, whether it's running or freezing.
Slow down, everyone. Let her rest. She must be tired.
I don't care! We need those powers!
I'm sorry, sir, but we can't find their camp.
Really? It's a camp. I'm sure you could find it if you were actually looking! Now go find them!
When I was a young boy, I was honest and I had more self-control. If I was tempted, I would run. Then when I got older, I began to lie to get exactly what I wanted when I wanted it. And I wanted it. Now I'm having trouble defending.